Both the United Kingdom and France counted record-breaking new daily coronavirus infections Thursday, and while officials partly credit an increased testing capacity, the numbers point toward a possible second coronavirus wave sweeping across Europe. Although these numbers reflect more comprehensive testing, it also shows alarming rates of transmission across the region, the European director of the World Health Organization Hans Kluge said last week, according to the BBC, when daily new cases began to rival the pandemic's peak in spring. Kluge added that those numbers should serve as a wake-up call for all of us. European countries, some of the hardest hit early on in the coronavirus pandemic, were hailed as a model for the rest of the world after their governments enacted strict, nationwide lockdowns that drastically decreased the number of new coronavirus cases. However, many of those successful countries have reported a resurgence of cases in recent months after emerging from lockdown and gradually returning to a more normal life. Countries like Spain, France, the UK, the Czech Republic, Hungary, Austria, France, and the Netherlands have all counted jumps in cases. The surges of new infections, though not considered as serious as the situation in spring, the peak of the pandemic in Europe, has led to new, often localized crackdowns in a bid to keep new cases at bay. The spikes across the continent have been blamed on young people shunning social distancing guidelines and attending parties after long months of isolation and people going on holiday despite travel warnings. While the European resurgence of the virus is concerning, it is still nowhere near the devastation seen in countries like the United States, which counted its 200,000th coronavirus death this week. UK hits highest daily COVID-19 cases at 6,634, partly due to more tests. Reuters, record infections in France as restrictions spark outcry. AFP, UK considers another lockdown as cases projected to hit 50,000 per day. Forbes, France sets new daily coronavirus record, 13,000 cases, as other countries lock down. Forbes, WHO warns of alarming coronavirus growth rate in Europe. Forbes, full coverage and live updates on the coronavirus.